guys, welcome back to more Dragon Ball Universe 2. Alright, so we need to limit break, so, or level break, I should say, more like. Our levels should be increased, so we're gonna do that now. Guru's house is how you increase it, if I remember correctly. Basically, Grand Elder Guru is gonna help you, but you have to clear. In order to talk to him, you have to do this mission first. I'm hoping it's only the first one, but here we go. You have to collect the Dragon Balls, something like that, which I hate. You know, guys, I've mentioned it multiple times, I'm terrible at collecting Dragon Balls. Part 1, so hopefully we can get it done, because I don't like it. I don't dislike it or anything, it's just I'm not good at it, you know. It's one of those annoying things where I'm not good at. I'm terrible with collecting Dragon Balls, but we only have to collect 3s, right? I'm terrible with collecting Dragon Balls, guys. That's why I don't like them. Sometimes it could be a plan. You guys know I really don't like hunting Dragon Balls, but we have to do it for this mission. I'm not trying to whine or anything, but like, you know, sometimes we're all good at something, and sometimes I'm not so good with some stuff. Like, look at this, I'm close to it, but I don't know where it is. That's the thing, I'm totally bad at it. I used it as a home invasion, that was cool. Now the last one. On top of it, but I can't find it, which is so bad. I'm terrible with directions, guys. It could be one of these houses, though. Some of them could be in one of these houses. Find it, guys, I'm not worried. Unless it's actually underwater this time. That'd be annoying. But it doesn't look like it. It seems like somewhere here. Oh man. But what's it underwater, I guess? Hopefully we find it before the time runs out, like that. Most people would have found it by now, but I'm not most people, so. Like, look at this, I know it's like right here, and yet I can't even seem to see it. How bad I am with these Dragon Ball hunting things. I'm on top of it right now. Literally. And yet I can't seem to find it. Oh man, I wish it was over here, but it's not. I'm sorry guys, I suck at this. I totally don't like these kind of missions. They put it in an easy place, but like, I'm terrible with directions. Like, I know it's over here, but I haven't found it, which is so bad right now. We're running out of time. Still got another 6 minutes, so it's not so bad. Man, I wish you could go this way. Ah! But you can't go that way. I'm gonna have to go this way. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I'm terrible with these kind of things. And this time I don't have a homing beacon of a Dragon Ball to lead me to it, but like, I know it's somewhere around here. I bet you it's gonna be in a simple area. I'm gonna feel so dumb. We're so close to it and yet, like, I can't seem to see it. Not on top of these. Break every house. Oh my god, 3 minutes, are you kidding me? 1 moment, guys. I'm gonna retry. This video is gonna be super long. But I'm gonna retry. Because I feel like...
Greetings, denizens of Namek. I would like you to relinquish your Dragon Balls.
They're after the Dragon Balls! Please, you have to protect them for us!
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your aid.
You lack the wisdom to do as I say. So you choose to die rather than give up your Dragon Ball.
Grandelder Guru is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it.
Hopefully this time it's not like... Man, I had to retry. This video is gonna be super long. I'm gonna have to add something extra to it. Please, come on. There we go. And another easy area this time. Thank God. There we go, guys. By retrying, we changed where it was. Wow. Hopefully there's not more. I don't care. It only said correct 3. Whew, thank God. Okay, that's gonna make the video super long. Because we had to, like, literally create a second half of it. Oh, thank God. Still though, having to retry and making my video super long, I'm gonna have to add like a parallel quest to it. to make the video decent at least, which is fine, I guess. Oh no, do not tell me we don't talk to him. Oh my god, are you telling me my limit break thing is not gonna happen because I have to come back again? Oh my god, we're gonna have to do part 2. I can't do my limit break. Or level break, whatever it's called. Okay. He's gonna have to do 2 parallel quests here. Goodness, man. I'm in the 40s, so over here. Yep. Ah, look at that. 44 is gonna be annoying though, like. Oh, we don't have that much. Okay, whatever. Both 17 and 18 are defeated. Okay. So you're telling me I can't even get Guru to break my level with attack.
Give me power.
This might make the video long, but like at least we're gonna do 2 parallel quests. So it's not so bad. But man, that kind of annoys me. That he's not gonna limit break a level cap, my thing, level cap break.
Together we can bring love to this world.
Let's work together. Krillin, Yamcha.
I know. We're gonna show what the martial artist of Earth can do.
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
You have 3 eyes. I must study you.
What's going on?
Ripley, defender of love, will bring you to justice!
Hey, maybe you could go easy for a little bit?
I was so close! Yamcha! I'll avenge you. What an attack! Just watch! I'm not going down without a fight!
Ugh, this place reminds me of that annoying parallel quest that I was trying to get, like, ultimate finish on one of the parallel quests. I believe it was 101. So annoying.
I won't go easy on you. Come and get me. What's that? Where's that power coming from? What happened?
Hurry.
this is the end for you both. I'll finish you off.
What? You're still alive, Trunks? I have to hand it to you. You're a genius at looking like an idiot.
Can I just kill him already? He's starting to bother me.
We'll lose something to play with, but sure, why not? Go ahead, 18.
Whoa, that's a good ultimate.
You can do a lot better than that.
Oh, yeah, because... We can redo it. That's how I want to play as my character. Let's do...
I'm Kaba, a Saiyan from planet Zadala.
I'll destroy all of you at once!
That sounds like fun.
All right, let's do this.
I kill you!
A fair effort, I suppose. Anyone standing between me and perfection will die.
Oh, come on.
Maybe you're not so pitiful after all.
Your power has managed to reach me. Which means I'm really going to enjoy making it my own.
Oh, come on. Okay. I want to try him out. I hardly tried him out, guys. A lot of fun. Let's do it.
Well, I'll think of it as some kind of game. You look upset, 18. Are you annoyed at losing the computer game?
Shut up!
What a surprise. You're not bad at all.
Oh. What? I tried to guard, like...
Impressive power.
surprise. I didn't expect someone to be this strong.
How do you get so weak? Fight like you mean it!
What's going on? How can someone like this exist?
Bender, catastrophic. System failure imminent.
What? How can... Okay, this is so annoying.
You're not so bad.
Don't you make fun of me!
Okay, good.
What a surprise. I didn't expect you to get this far.
You've got to be kidding me!
You little idiots are going to need to be taught a lesson.
He's often too fast.
Now then, let's play a little
game. Oh no, they're back up.
You do know that all I'm four not of serious them. At all, right? If you want to run, then run. We're not interested in fighting a coward. Not a bad attack.
My true powers will have you cowering in fear like a little baby. What? How?
Oh crap, this is bad. Cause like, 16 is so annoying with that ultimate.
Making a fool out of me!
Attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Oh, 16 is dead. Good. Vampire and Fathers is so cool. They killed 16, so now we're left with Cell and 18. Not bad. It could have been a Z if I was a lot quicker. Alright guys, so I'm going to end this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this whole first Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. And until next time guys, see ya. Bye.